Good morning, gladiators. It is week four of the grading period. Today is Monday, January 25th, and today we're going to start our new unit, astronomy. So like at the beginning of every unit, you have a new IMB. So on your main materials page, if you will scroll down, it will say science IMB. When you open the science IMB, go to astronomy, and then you will open up your new digital IMB for this unit. Now you notice the due date was March 5th. That's when we'll finish this unit. It's right before spring break. So now let's take a look at week four. What are we going to do this week? In our third grading period, week four folder, we see our week at a glance. So we're going to start off today with an overview of how the universe began. And we're going to discuss one of the theories, which is the Big Bang Theory. And then you will have the discussion post as your exit ticket today. Tomorrow, we'll continue the study of how we're getting information and what type of information are we getting from space. You will have a set of questions to answer at the end of that. Wednesday is a grit day. We are lucky enough that we are going to have a science presenter make a special video for us, and so you will watch that video and do other grit activities. On Thursday, we are going to start a moon phase data collection, so we're going to start kind of tracking how the phases of the moon change on a daily basis. Once we have finished that, we're going to go into a discussion of the electromagnetic spectrum, which is the study of spectroscopy, and then you will have a checkpoint to complete. On Friday, we'll continue with the electromagnetic spectrum. We'll go into redshift, blueshift, and the Doppler effect, and then you do have a quiz, which you obviously can use your notes on to help you. Remember, should you need any academic coaching this week, they're listed here. Tuesday morning and Thursday afternoon are my particular tutoring sessions, but you are welcome to join any of those. So let's look a little more closely at today's activity. So in our IMB, we are going to start on slide 8. So if we go to our IMB. On slide 8, I want to talk about the Big Bang Theory. Once you kind of read through this, we're going to come up with a definition of universe. Then on slide 9, there's a video clip to watch, and it talks about the evidence that scientists have that now supports the idea of the Big Bang Theory. Answer those two post-its. And then on slide 10, we're going to talk about some astronomers' contributions, other astronomers, and kind of how the idea of the origin of the universe has been passed around and how different scientists have contributed to that. And then you'll answer the post-it. Once you have finished that, you will do our Big Bang Theory discussion question. I will check those for your answers to see how correct they are. If you have any questions while you're working, like always, you can come join us in Zoom or just send me a message and I will get with you about that. Okay? Have a great day, gladiators. I hope you enjoy our unit on astronomy.